There's a topic we don't discuss enough in the Toronto mayoral race, wardrobe. Back in the early part of the campaign, I bumped into David Suchnacki outside City Hall. It was snowing and he was wearing a big, black, beautiful fedora. It was love at first sight. Later, I found out that the campaign absolutely forbade David from wearing that fedora. They insisted that he keep it in the car. What happened? David Suchnacki dropped out of the mayoral race. And what about Councillor Karen Stintz? When she announced that she was running for mayor, my sources tell me that some campaign staff went through her wardrobe and chose outfits that they forbade her from wearing, including a pair of baby blue pumps with 5-inch heels. When Karen dropped out of the mayoral race, she said, "Screw you," and she wore the pumps. Jimmy Kimmel teased Mayor Rob Ford when he showed up on the set wearing a black shirt and a red tie. Kimmel asked him, "What are you, a magician?" But Rob was just being Rob. As for John Tory, he wore an open-neck shirt for most of this mayoral campaign, as he had done in 2003. At the end of the 2003 campaign, the staff told Mr. Tory, "It's time to look mayoral," and he put on a tie. He seems to be doing the same thing in 2014. But our dear departed Oscar De La Renta would probably agree with me on one thing. There are many ways to look like a mayor.